the whole country were stunned by Dr. Mulder's bold denial of historical facts about land dispossession.
The land question is one of the most emotive issues in our history and present, and must be handled with utmost care and not in the careless and callous manner that Honorable Mulder handled it yesterday. It's not good leadership. It's not good leadership. It's not good leadership.
Some leaders in the ANC constantly telling white people that they've stolen the land and thereby are thieves. Is that responsible leadership? Is that responsible leadership? Is that responsible leadership?
Is it right to tell the white people that they're thieves and stole the land, when there's proof that in the Western Cape there was not one black man? The land is mine. The doggone land is mine. Don't be surprised. The doggone land is mine. I don't understand the way you think. Don't you read the history books? I refuse to be emotional. I will not sing Shinny Wum. The land is mine. The doggone land is mine.
Shinny Wum, Shinny Wum.
Don't waste your time, because the doggone land is mine. It is in the interest of
all South Africans,
so please not misunderstand
the Africana man.
So come, let us talk it out strategically, 'cause we can
all share the land.
We'll take
Sentin, you take Brahma.
Just be
grateful, Julius Malema is gone from here forever and ever.
Just trust the Constitution, things will work out for the best. If they don't, we always have the choice of going Mugabe on them. The land is mine. The doggone land is mine. Don't waste my time, because the doggone land is mine. It's
mine.
The land is
mine.
Yes, it's
mine.
And then we're gonna take the mine.
Mine's mine.
We're gonna nationalize the mine.